My name is Coach Benjamin Okiwe. I am the founding director of Young Savants. La familia. Young Savants' mission is to leverage the energy that young lives spend on basketball and teach them how to harness that energy and redirect it into other important areas of their lives, such as school, home, community, employment, etc. That's the mission of Young Savants. I want our program to be a program where our Young Savants alumni, our volunteers, our coaches can be a source of happiness as opposed to a source of confusion or unhappiness. Chill a stutter step ahead, you babbling, homie. Oh, we'll lock you down and pack your bags, you're traveling, homie. Now Philly's a high flyer, give a name that can top that. Hook could go in and out, tell me who gon' stop that. Get up in the zone, guarantee you gon' drop back. We an army on the move, watch your army drop back. Hi, my name is Val Texera. I've been part of the Young Savants program since 1996. I am an alumni and part of the advisory board. Without the program, I probably wouldn't have gone to college and would have built bad habits when I was younger. Now I have my bachelor's degree and I'm working at Beth Israel Hospital. It was very beneficial. Priority number one is getting a great education as well as developing basketball skills and just life skills really to further succeed in life.
A number of years ago, people asked us why we called the program Young Savants. And part of the reason was that we wanted to call our program something that was going to provide some type of focus and structure just with the name itself for our students. And Savants, you know, the definition of it is a person, man or woman, of profound and extensive learning. So we wanted to be able to have many Savant entities.
Hi, my name's Philip Dunn. I go to Lion Academy. The Young Savants program is probably the best opportunity, the biggest opportunity in a lifetime. Ball is one of the best things in the world, but above it all, you need the books. So if anyone wanted an opportunity to join Young Savants, it's basically showing you the path, showing you the way, just to live a better life and to achieve greatness. One of the team reps, bump the disrespect, he's one of the team's best. I laugh at haters because they want to see stress, but I break down beats just like your team's press, yes.
What we're doing right now in the studio is we're teaching our young students how to perfect and work and study in our school of Young Savants Music. We also have Young Savants Fine Arts, where many of our students are just gifted well beyond my belief and comprehension at the arts and aesthetics. We're very proud of our Young Savants. Moving forward, we've created some very powerful, very dynamic, long-lasting, productive, and ongoing and developing relationships with some important companies in the state of Massachusetts and the greater Boston area. In fact, Citizens Bank loves what Young Savants is doing so much that we just had a meeting with our advisory board team with their executives in the community relations department. And right now, we're working together to make Young Savants a $500,000 to a $1 million operating budget per year organization. So that's where Young Savants is heading. So we're excited. Stay on the time like a clip. If you have a passion and you have a love for something, then nothing should hold you back and nothing should stop you.